Okay.
You going?
Yep.
This is one of our favorite spots to show off. Here's the commons area at the new school. The walls are really going in nice. You can get a feel of everything that's going to be here. Right over here to the left, my left, if you can pan over that way, Mrs. Stutt, you've got the front office area will be encased in glass. Really easily, very visible. Then back up this way, you've got two of the STEM labs there. You can see them all shaped out with the windows, so we'll be able to see our young scientists, engineers at work in that area. The grand staircase, and we'll actually see right up here, will be awesome. With the little crow's nest from the library area. Here we are in the faculty lounge at Neil Armstrong Academy. We'll see a big, beautiful window right here, right beneath the library. Office storage area, paper and supplies for teachers. There's the teacher workroom. Right here will be all the teacher boxes. We wondered where that was. And there's Mrs. Stutz in her office area, right there. And it's about as walled in as it gets, because the rest of that is all windows and glass. What a view. Upstairs STEM lab, one of two up here, the third one's downstairs. There's the entrance to our library, and not far off, the large group meeting area. There they are, the steps we've been looking forward to in front of the large bay window in the library. Head up there, Mrs. Stutz. Oh, she's taller now. Taller still. Oh, how we've loved that trailer. In the library, these are our media production rooms. Then this here, of course, our book room and our office area for our media aide, Mrs. Rommel. Boy, she's gonna be excited to see this. It's gonna be really exciting when we get lights in this building. We can actually show what we're filming here. Someday. Here we see, this is one of our fourth grade classrooms, if I remember correctly. You see the light pouring in from the windows. Great view right out the window as well, looking towards our media center. We're getting a real-time experience of what it looks like to have a storm roll in on the building site. There it comes. Here's one of my favorite staircases in the building. This being the northeast staircase. Beautiful window, which this will also be very visible from the playground. Yeah, you're showing it very well from the playground and the roundabout on the street. So get your thinking caps on. Be a great place for something big to display, a mural of some sort. Everyone out there would see it. Hey, storm arrived. It's raining. Here's one of our main bathrooms. This is kind of the first grade area, these bathrooms here. This is stuff that's the boys' room. Not just tile in the bathrooms, we got tile down the hallways. Looking good. Looks like the grout's ready to go in on that side. Windows, oh look at that. The rain isn't coming in, why? Because we have glass in the windows. These are Mrs. Stutz's shadow puppets, pretty good. Not just glass in the windows, you can already see the fingerprints.
If I knew how to do a blowfish, I would.
Oh yeah, that's what we need to teach the kids early. All right, there's no kids here yet, but we are formally calling for an inside recess. Here's the tray turn-in window in the lunchroom. Still kind of pink down at the bottom, isn't it?
Yes.
It was pink behind all that tile. I'll always remember that. And this is the serving area in the lunchroom. You can already see them. The kids filing in over there, getting their food right here. Don't forget your fruit and salad right here at the salad bar. And then outside you go to the dining area. West side of the stage. Maybe a few data needs in this school, as you can see. We always like showing off this kindergarten classroom because it's always the furthest ahead. Starting to get the textured walls in, the grid on the ceiling, even light panels are in place. Should be nice if we had light.